On Jaclyn's journey to breaking the mold of customer education and breaking the glass ceiling while she's at it, the groundwork had been laid. There was a vision, there was momentum, and there was even funding.